Hey, this is Jen. I'm still in Forsyth, but I found something pretty sketchy in the woods. I was gonna go check it out, so let me flip this camera around real quick. Anyway, so it's this building out in the middle. It's right off the road, but it's in the woods. Looks like it says Forsyth Water Treatment Plant or something like that. I was gonna go check it out a little bit. Depends on how gross it is in there. I don't know. I hate dirty water. Something about some damn dirty water I don't like, but let me get up closer to it. Oh no. So far it doesn't look so bad. I just don't want to be on no like 1,000 ways to die. Cause some crazy shit is in here, you know? Yeah, so there's some ways I'm not gonna be going because I don't want to get hurt. Cause I'm by myself. So yeah, this definitely looks like an abandoned water treatment plant. I think this is probably one of the coolest finds. I just, I just want to be careful. Oh shit, the wasps. That's a Nazi symbol. Yeah, we just walked into a spider. Oh, I gotta scratch my leg. Yeah, I'm kinda breathing hard. My bad. It's a little hot out. Oh shit! It's a big ass wasp. Fuck. Come on, bro. Oh shit, I ran into that. Fuck. My fucking knee. My goddamn knee. Shower. Fuck. Ouch. I don't know. Can y'all see me? Fucking humid. Humid as shit up here. Anyways, it'd be swell if I could get past that wasp. Let me. Whew. This feels fucking weird. Let me step out. This is cool. It's a really cool find. Oh shit. Oh, fucking bugs. Yeah, that wasp. I mean, it's the same shit. All down there. The wasp. It's being irritating. I'm trying me. It's a really cool find. Come on. Alright, mosquito. Alright. So I'm heading back down. I guess that's pretty much it. And like, think y'all know how much, like, I am sweating. Holy shit. I think, spider webs. I think, I'll get some friends to come back with me one day. We'll explore it a little more. Other than that, that is gonna be it for here.